Okay, something with feedback. Or feed forward. So those who speculate with the fluxes, those who say that fluxes, those who say that the fluxes movement does only consist of spoiled children who make art by stating that they are against art, who expect to win fame by saying we are against fame. Who want to get back into the Louvre by staying in the bistro vis-à-vis. Those who say, okay, fluxes is something mad, but still, it's better than those who produce works of art for the consumer society